O Prophet, we have surely bestowed upon you good in abundance. So offer prayer and sacrifice to your Lord alone. Verily your enemy alone has been cut off from the world. Respective principal boys high secondary school Handwara, respected chief guest Qureshi sahab, other dignitaries, our guests, respected colleagues, dear students, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On behalf of this prestigious institution, that is Boys High Secondary School Handwara, we cordially welcome our esteemed guests, in particular this special program, that is Red Cross Society. Esteemed guests, this prestigious institution, it has been established in 1905, has a glorious history on its back. It has produced renowned personalities, politicians, doctors, engineers, professors, teachers, businessmen, and people of all walk of life. Respected guests, in this very institution, we have different blocks. We have administrative block consisting of 4 rooms, one beautiful principal's chamber, third staff, then staff room, another room for staff, and one more room for account section. We have a science block here consisting of 5 big halls. Arts block of 2 stories. Commerce block, separate laboratory block we do have here. We have a beautiful library here.
Which is profile?
A good number of books are there from those books. Staff and teachers do get benefited. We have an ICT lab here. Information Communication Technology lab with projector. Respected and esteemed guests, this ICT lab has given us tremendous service, in particular during this COVID period. That's improved students learning and better teaching methods. We have secondary block here too for 9th and 10th class. Support block, and in that support block, different kinds of material are available for different kinds of activities, support activities. Not only that, but we have even, that is, physical education subject with proper physical education lecturer too. Our guests, we have this auditorium where we are sitting in. I may feel pleasure to mention the name of our working principal, who took a lot of interest हर इट इज डेकोरेशन एंड रेनोवेशन. वी हैव अ कंप्यूटर ब्लॉक हियर आल्सो. देयर आर सो मेनी कंप्यूटर्स अवेलेबल फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स टू गेट मोर एंड मोर बेनिफिटेड. एंड इट्स वर्थ टू मेंशन दैट इज हेल्थ केयर फैसिलिटीज which are available in this precious institution. That healthcare system has given us tremendous service, in particular during this COVID period. Students have been informed and regarding this SOP and masks and other things related to this COVID-19. Even some programs were dramatized. Those programs not only beautified its program, but developed the interest of the students too. It's worth to mention the staff of this very institution has played even a great role. This very institution has presently existing staff of 51 members. Though it is staff strength is 69 almost, but some posts are vacant. It's my pleasure to mention the name of the person who is this time on the driver's seat of this very institution. That's our respected Principal Sahab. Our respected Principal Sahab took a lot of interest to get this institution back on track after this COVID-19 effect. In its decoration and decoration and academic side, which was badly affected because of this COVID-19. So I may say, certainly credit goes to this guy, gentleman, gentle personality. His innovative ideas has given a new tint to this institution. Last but not least, I would again cordially welcome our guests in this institution and particularly in this program on behalf of this prestigious institution. Tum aa gaye ho to koi chandni si baatein hoon. Tum aa gaye ho to koi chandni si baatein hoon. Zameen pe chand kahan roz roz utarta hai. Waseem Bareilly. वो आए घर में हमारे खुदा की कुदरत है. वो आए घर में हमारे खुदा की कुदरत है. कभी हम अपन को कभी अपने घर को देखते हैं. अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाह.